sometimes when service members return home, they like to surprise their loved ones.
Yeah, I love stories like this. Well, check out what firefighter Jake Eisman did as he returned from nearly a year serving overseas. He employed the help of his fellow firefighters at the Suitersville VFD and surprised his wife showing up in uniform at their home. That's fantastic.
She's so surprised.
I love the little scream there that we heard for a second.
Right, she's like, wait a minute. Oh, okay.
Yeah.